take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever, she's fine. I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, someone's gotta do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, if you don't wanna become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again.
But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
There you are, handsome.
New mod.
How've you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maude, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Hey, bud. What you doing?
Nothing.
What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires.
Thurman.
Ah, so that was you.
I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already did. Screw them. Yeah, that's it. Give them hell. Shoot another one. TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussy?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned hotel. I got an even better idea.
What now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh! Liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe! Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm-to-table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle. Here we are. I bet you never shot out the tires on a car before?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got there.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time. And I wanna see how you deal with the moving target. Perfect right here. Take a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old fashioned fun. Hellfire! That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor.
I never knew you were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give one of them off, I say. Give me straight. Nice. Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. watching this, are you? Hey, not too bad, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me. What? Yes, two bellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks a tractor, I say. What's up now?
Nowhere near! Whoa there! Easy there, Twinkle Toes. Get a better shot from up here.
No one can touch me now. I'm just flying by. Yeah, I'm just flying by. Away from them. And no one can see me.
All right, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Sing to me now, song dog, and another. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. Don't be going soft on them critters now. Hellfire! That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
Gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Oh! Motherfucker! No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Where were we exactly, huh?
Get up. Sorry, man. We're sorry.
Help! Help!
Any funny spies?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, выдави документы.
Go, go! Let's bring him in, boy. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. I don't know.
But he's in!
Что за чёрт? Here, taking our job.
All those mariachi singer jobs have been stolen.
They don't just... One, no. Some of them are doing two or three thankless low pay jobs to support their families. It's an outrage.
Hold on your pointed hats. We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves.
One, yeah.
Mariachi singers, the worst of the bunch. You know, you can't take a subway in peace in Liberty City these days.